The community of Moscow, Idaho, paused to remember three people killed in a shooting rampage 2 years ago today. Crystal Hamilton, Paul Bauer, and Moscow police officer Lee Newbill were shot in an early morning rampage by Hamilton's husband, Jason. This was the scene days after the shooting when thousands of police officers from across the Northwest came to remember Officer Newbill. Today, Moscow police officially dedicated the department's firing range. It's now named in Newbill's honor.